Hey guys, I hope you're all doing good. Welcome to Artguy. And today, I think I have seen this problem before as well, but never really like focused on it. But one of the biggest problem, not biggest, I would say, it's a smallest problem. Also, I saw this in the Figma community that the hyphenation problem, wherein this kind of a space happens while you have a larger number of words and sentences and text. This gets solved in Word by automatic hyphenation. But in Figma, you don't have hyphenation, so there is no other way to solve this. So I think I have found a workaround. I think it's a very classic technique you can use to solve this issue. I already did, so I thought why not to share it. So the only way you can solve this is by removing those extra words from that line, so the other words can adjust to the first line. So let's say I would bring from experience across enter, but shift enter, and then this is not happening, then I would bring digital out, or maybe outsourcing, then this line went up, and then I can also adjust other things. Let's say this. Okay, now it's played out, it's going well. Okay, now this line, this is not going up. If you put a so I'll bring, let's say, producing high down, it went up, and cross functional, I would add a hyphen here because it has to have a hyphen. Let's say we have more space. Let's see if we can bring it down. It's not working. So I think this is going to take that much space only. And let's bring quality up. But we might have to bring more things down. Let's bring create compelling use down. So it gets adjusted. And let's see what more we can do. We can bring knack of balancing down. This is not, I would say, this is just a workaround because we need to adjust the text properly so it looks good. As a designer, you and me both know we hate extra spaces. Or you could try to reduce the space as well. Let's say I can go, no, that's too much. I can make the font a little smaller, so it just well. And now you have extra more space. See? So there are multiple ways to do things. And you don't completely have to wait for Figma to build that feature wherein we might have to bring excellence solidifies this down. We can also, I think excellence can go up. Yes. And now this looks way better than how it was looking before. Let's say this, if you see, this looks really bad because it has too many spaces. This looks way bad, way worse, because we won't like it like this. So this looks way better, wherein I have more space. I can make this fit. Now it looks really nice, better than I would say what it was creating before. And I can adjust this. Now the design looks really nice. So this is how you can adjust the space when you have hyphenation problem in Figma. Instead of waiting for Figma to introduce that feature, once it does, it will be really nice. But before that happens, let's solve this problem like this.